the roundabout, take the fourth exit onto M5 towards the Midlands.